Okay, y'all. Well, I just noticed that my neighbor has actually three dogs. So, I'm wondering if it's those three little dogs that are pooping on my lawn that I don't approve of. That's why I have this. Don't approve of being pooped on in my property. This is a 720p HD outdoor Wi-Fi IP camera video. It's got 720p color sensor, image resolution 720p 1280 by 720 QVGA 320 by 240. 2.8 millimeters is the lens. Field of view is 81 degrees. Video compression, H.264. It's got a night vision distance of up to 65 feet. Infrared cut filter, automatic. It's weatherproof. It's got IP65. Power supply, DC, 5 volt, 1 amp. Micro USB connection. Operating temperature, 14 degrees to 122 degrees Fahrenheit, negative 10 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius. Network connection, 2.4 gigahertz, 802.11b/g/n, WPA, PSK, WPA, and WPA2 minus PSK. I'll put all this in the video. Dimensions 2.2 by 2.1 by 3.4. Okay, requirements, needs a high-speed internet broadband connection greater than 1 megabit per second upload. Setup is a smartphone or tablet. Got a mobile of iOS or version 7.0 or up, or Android version 4.0 or up. It's got a weatherproof 720p camera, power supply, quick guide, screws and anchors. So that's what this is. So let's open it up. Alright, so we have the instruction manual, and we have the four cameras here. And then we have this. I guess it's just packaging. And looks like some other stuff here. Probably mounting stuff. Alright. Okay. This one looks like ports here. See that? Take these out. And like I said, I always recycle plastic. And looking at what's in here, it looks like we got got the Wi-Fi antenna. And then here, looks like we got the mounting stuff. So that's what we all have for these. So that's what I have, I should say, for all three of these. So, I'll try to hook these up try to get that going. But the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to try and hardwire my car to where I can get that all set up while my Ventru into Pro Camera is charging up. As you can tell here, this is just one of the cameras. So this is what this has right here. So that's what one of these cameras has. So it's got the thing where you put in the Wi-Fi little thing here, this antenna. So this is the other one. The dog. And this is the other one. See, and you have two mounting places right here and right here. Pretty long, I think. Where both arrows match. Looking like it's matching. Oh boy. I hope I don't have to send this back. So it does the same on all of these. So just to keep it all together, and you can see that I just put it in like so. So I will continue with this at a later time, but right now I'm going to go hardwire my car. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all in a little bit. I hardwire my car. I want you all to see what this all is. And it looks like it got some screws here. And some of the like the anchor deals for that. So, in each one of these. So, I'm not going to be putting up with dogs or crap on my lawn. As the day progresses, maybe on a Saturday, I'll put this up. So I wanted you all to see this, what all this is. Anyway, I'll continue with my hardwire install. Anyway, I'll talk to you all later. Okay, y'all. Well, it's Renegade Biker 24 again. I'm trying to figure out where I'm going to put those security cameras. And I think right here at this part here. And it's got to be close to where my Wi-Fi is. So within range of my Wi-Fi. So, and as you can tell here, I've got to get this all fixed. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with that. So anyway, this is just another part of my house. As you can tell here, I've got these things that keep falling down, but they're supposed to keep the sun out. Now, I believe that my neighbor here is the one that's got those stupid dogs that are pooping everywhere. But I'm thinking that I'm gonna have to put one right here. And maybe put one, I'm not sure right there. I'll have to see what I can do with that. But I've got at least that, and it's within range of my router, because my router's right around here, or right up there, and my Wi-Fi router, so that's where I'm gonna put it, and, I'm still trying to figure out if I should put the other camera here or let's see. Gotta watch out where I step. Some stupid little dogs. I think they're little dogs. I could either put that there, and it'll cover this area, that one camera right there, and then if there's something going on here, but so I'm trying to figure out if I should put a camera there. But that's going to be too much of a pain in the butt. So, I know that I'll have at least three, but four cameras. I'm wondering if I should put one right here. Or put that one at the very end of my trailer. That way I can see the little dog pooping, but I'm thinking of put one there, one on the other side, and anyway, as you can tell, I need to mow my lawn again. It's kind of getting to that point again, so I've got my two mowers here, so, and I have two because when this one wasn't working, that one was. So now both of them are working, thanks to my third oldest brother and helping me out with that, so, but, anyway, and then eventually I'll get the Ego mower that's battery driven. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for today's vlog. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24. And I will